We are at 4 Gimlet Way in North Eastham. The scene of a significant fire on Sunday. This house here on this quiet cul-de-sac just about completely destroyed by the blaze. And apparently, according to CapeCodOnline.com, our website, firefighters confirmed that a body was found at the scene here of the blaze. Stay tuned to CapeCodOnline.com for more on this story. We'll take a quick walk down and see if we can see anything more. Police tape marking off this scene.